When I found out she had sickle cell, I cried for her. I didn't want that for my daughter. I never heard anything good about sickle cell, and you don't want your child to go through any kind of pain.
Children's Medical Center of Dallas is celebrating our 100th year. Our mission is to make life better for children. We care for children that are scattered throughout the state of Texas who have chronic illnesses. We saw a gap. We saw our children being cared for in other areas without complete information. We wanted, with our personal health record project, to be able to provide a solution, to have their clinical information available to them regardless of their location.
The Office of the National Coordinator for many years has really been focused on enabling health information exchange across the country, and the technology is at a point now where really we have a moral obligation to harness it and to make the lives better for patients.
Sickle cell disease is a disease that impacts many organ systems throughout the body. It's a complicated disease. The benefit of having an accurate reflection of what's going on in terms of active problems and in terms of medications and in terms of recent, you know, healthcare encounters, that's really invaluable when you're going to be encountering people that don't necessarily know, you know, your story from birth in the way that we know their story from birth.
Doctors up here, they're good, but they do not understand sickle cell. But with the app now, it's so much better. You know, I have documents, and it's not hearsay. And when I show them, they know that this is real, and this is what's going on, and her records is right in front of them.
The type of patients that are in this pilot program, they have chronic illness, and it's something that they're going to have to deal with from birth to the rest of their life. Trying to manage that, trying to remember everything you've been on, every medication, every treatment, any surgery, etc., is really difficult to manage. You know, you get stacks of paper from one doctor and then you get another stack from this doctor. How are you supposed to keep that all together? What we've done is kind of given them one source, one location to keep that information all there. So immunizations, medications, even insurance information. And it's on something that's already kind of integrated itself into our lives. When we can give them those tools and a device so they can look at their children's medical records, they feel empowered. They just keep looking at their kid and smiling because they know there's one more thing they can do for their kid to make their life just a little bit easier.
This pilot at Children's Medical Center fundamentally changes the role of the patient. We believe this gives them the opportunity to own their data, to control it, to learn more about how they're doing, and to coordinate their care across all these providers. I think everybody understands the value here, and they're excited about the path ahead.
I really thank y'all and Children's with the program because it really does help.